Our genotype was developed when Homo sapiens burned between 4,500 and 8,000 calories per day. Currently, office workers burn between 1,000 and 1,200 calories, with an average of 6 hours a day spent seated. The advancement in technology has caused a growth in inactivity. Genetically, we are capable of greater movement. When we first started the 360 Task Chair project by Edo Design, we wanted to produce a product of great ambition. We wanted to change the concept of sitting in a static position to a highly advanced dynamic position. After years of research, we have developed a mechanism inspired by a spherical kneecap, permitting the swing of the chair and enabling the natural movement of the body. This key innovation has been investigated in a biomechanical analysis health center, and it has been certified that it allows the user greater comfort and is more beneficial to health. Furthermore, the displaced position of the mechanism allows the front of the seat to remain stationary when it is tilted, reducing tiredness and improving the user's circulation system. For greater postural comfort, the lumbar support can be adjusted in height and depth to benefit the user's needs. Another important feature of the 360 chair is its 3D mesh upholstery, which uses its elasticity to decrease the seat and backrest pressure, providing greater comfort. As a result, 360 follows the natural movement of the body, allowing the user to be seated more comfortably, more healthy, and as never before.